6.7 Light FM, New York's variety station with Donna Summer in MacArthur Park. Laura Serpiello, thanks for having us on today.
I got these Panasonic speakers, and they have a very, I guess, 60s look to them. Very sturdy construction with black vinyl and metal edges. So it's a very rugged design, and they have the old Panasonic logo on there. Stereo speaker system, and I'm not quite sure what they would come with originally. It looks kind of like the speakers you would see for a portable record player, but they're rather large, as you can see, compared to this 80s boombox. And they don't have any hooks or handles like you would see on a portable stereo system speakers, where they would attach to the main unit, and they would have handles so you can carry them around. But they do have these eighth-inch jacks on them, which normally you would see with portable stereo systems, and it works with this boombox. It also has the cord storage compartment back there, and I took this one apart. I took the back off it to see what's inside here. And has these, I guess these are Alnico, or however you say it, magnets. I call them box frame magnets, because the actual magnet's in there, and then they have this like rectangular frame around it, which you normally see on 60s speakers. And I like how even the tweeter has the same kind of design on there, and it has this crossover of 3.3 microfarad capacitor and 3.9 ohm resistor in series with that. So it's about a 6-inch woofer and a 2.5-inch tweeter, both by the same company, and they even say woofer and tweeter on it. The woofer is rated for 3 watts, the tweeter's rated for 10 watts. And, well, that's upside down, but let me turn the camera upside down. There you go. Model RP8058, input 4 watt, 8 ohm, made in Japan. Only one of them has that label on it. Other one doesn't have that label. So, if anybody knows what these speakers would have came with originally, please let me know. Try to get this screw back in here. The screws even come with little washers to protect the vinyl. There we go. So very, very rugged and sturdy speakers.
Sirius.com or XMRadio.com for complete details.
Now, I made a little video a couple months back about this boombox just using the built-in speakers. It has AM, FM, and two bands of shortwave, covering from 2.3 all the way up to 22 megahertz. And the sensitivity is pretty good on shortwave, although I have interference down here, probably from the fluorescent light. But I'll see what I can pick up.
La recuperación está en marcha a pasos acelerados. Por ello, el gobierno y el pueblo han merecido el reconocimiento de los representantes de la organización.
There's a little fine tuning knob on the side.
Su ayuda humanitaria a la mayor de las Antillas.
Okay.
Vale, compartir ese tiempo de radio con los oyentes.
Well, at least got a couple stations there. It's not quite nighttime yet, so reception's not that great. So AM is good on this boombox also.
Okay. And your stamina came back. Well, on that. Thanks for the call, buddy. And keep a lot about the hugs and kisses.
Forward them. And as a matter of fact,
pain just inherently.
Kennedy speaking to the Associated Press as she.